David Onankosi from David On Men's Forum. Namhlanje kulolu suku lanamhlanje besihlangene endaweni yase David On Police Station. Sizokhuluma mayelana ne-abuse yabomama nabantwana. Nabo baba siyababala phakathi ngoba nabo baba baya-abuseka ngendlela ezithize. Kodwa namhlanje sikufundile ukuthi singabo baba masizame ukuthi sihlanganeni. Sikhulumisaneni ngoko konke sikwenzayo, masizwaneni, sihlanganisane ngenkulumo ezwanayo, ngoba ukuhlukumeza akusinto enhle. Okuningi sikhulume ngako sifundile nathi nanamhlanje, sizwile amakhesi angenayo la e-police station, abantu abahlukunyezwayo, abomama abahlukumezwa abobaba, then kube nabantwana abahlukumeza abomama babo after kushone abobaba. Umuntu afuna ukuzenza ubaba ekhaya sekafuna ukulala nomama wakhe. Ngithi-ke bobaba nalabo abahlukumezwayo nabahlukunyezwayo, sondelani ngaphambili libonakale, sikhulumisaneni, sizozwana ukuthi singancedana kanjani.
Dumelang bana besu, NAC Women's Forum, David On Men's Forum, and also ke motho wa kereke mogaka kukanle taba ya Bible, because I find gore molao o ka reng o ka tlhomphega mo country kwa Bible, but it looks like the government of today ga e tlhokomele molao wa Bible, because the Bible says that thine kingdom come, thine will be done as it will be done on but must be done on earth as it has been done in heaven. So for thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory. But it looks like the way things go here, really there's something very wrong that is supposed to be corrected. In towards Samaya Hanke, Kaleba Kala, my emo abalintenkajin. We are looking at our sons, they are going down the drain through these drugs. We are looking at this day, today we are talking about gender equality and gender-based violence. This thing, it needs to be addressed in a very good way. Otherwise, the number of people who are being beaten about these laws, it won't end. It will go up and up.
Social Crime Prevention David in SAPS. It's all about 16 days of activism. 16 days of activism, it's no women, no violence against women and children. Today it's the 3rd of December. We were supposed to be having men's dialogue. As men feel they are not included and they wanted to voice out their issues. We wanted men to come out and raise this awareness for how does 16 days of activism affect them. Because not all men are perpetrators, not all men are the victims of violence, and then they need also to be heard.
Kuvenga so kind to miss edit. We don't cut you, we cut on editing.
So this phase, this period called Felicity, will be running the awareness campaigns to raise awareness here, no violence against women and children. So we'll be having all stakeholders fighting crime, making sure the community knows about their rights, especially when it comes to gender-based violence. It's killing our society. We need to raise a red flag. It's a no-go area. As recently we had two detectives that had convictions on gender-based cases, and we are urging to the community. We are urging to the community to come out when the police need assistance.
My name is Percival Mabena Waliberakhali. I am from Etuka Legal Resource and Development Center, which is actually currently operating at the Davitton Parliamentary Constituency Office, like Davitton Mall. Today, being attended in Men's Dialogue because I was invited to be one of the guest speakers. Unfortunately, the meeting was not actually successful because of poor attendance. Probably the issue of mobilization. They were unable to extend invitations to many of our community members. But we decided to have a meeting, which will be, I will regard it as a plenary meeting, so that we can actually try to make our interventions regarding this gender-based violence, which is unacceptable in our society, and it's surfacing every day. On my side, I totally, you know, amazed about the current state of affairs in our country. Ukuthi sibe reactive than sibe proactive, you know. Like Gwamanji, we talk of gender-based violence because some of the things are actually happening. But iyakhuluma manje because it's December time, 16 days of activism. Izophela. Scotch and I, we don't have programs, you understand, to change the mindset in our society with regard to the state of affairs, you understand, as a community. Now, in order to combat the gender-based violence, we need to have sustainable programs that will actually make it a point that we are changing, gradually changing the mindset, especially Abafa, you understand. Because it's gender-based violence, it should not actually also be one-sided. Because there are men that are being actually abused, but that cannot even come forward. And also, nabafana abancane bakhona aba abuse why. But the other thing, the contributory factor to gender-based violence, the issue of unemployment, the deepening unemployment in our society, the intake of alcohol, we understand. The way abantu baphuza ngakhona like Davidton, it's unacceptable. Yeah, we want to learn today. And also Ishama drugs, which is the challenge, we have one. That is actually eroding the culture of Ubuntu, destroying the youth, we understand, in our community. You know, taking drugs and all those things. Now I should think it is important for government to fund the programs is over sustainable, so that definitely we fight this scourge.